So there's good news and bad news. Good news is कि this is going to be quite a big stationery haul given कि इतना बड़ा package है. But bad news मैं video के end में दूंगी, which you will help me तो fix हो जाएगा. So let's begin a huge stationery haul from a new portal called Stationery Bazaar. So first product is a pen stand, but it's in the shape of Mickey Mouse. तो I find it quite useful क्योंकि इसके जो दो ears का part है ना उसमें pens easily आ जाएंगे. So sometimes when the holders are very wide, तो pens यहाँ वहाँ गिरते रहते हैं. So because this is a small one, pens will be in the right place. They won't keep moving around a lot. This is an interesting part जो मुझे थोड़ा confused भी कर रहा है because these trays open up like this, but I'm struggling with arranging them because when I pulled it out from the cover, the trays just fell. So there is a place to put a dandy in it, but dandy aaya nahi hai isme. So I'll empty the whole box and see if the stick is come to for me to put in it, ताकि ये जो rotation है वो smooth हो जाए. But I like कि ये trays transparent है because that way, whatever you keep in this, you'll remember. Like right now, I was looking for those paper clips and I could not find them because I can't see this happen. This happened. So I think the stick must have fallen in the box, and once you put the stick in this, it should be fine. Second product is Nostalgia Key like Wave. It's a green color ka chalkboard which will look so aesthetic in the house. Like, and this time we got a big one, but it's still an economical price because iske piche hai whiteboard. So if you ever need anything to like study or if you just want to use a whiteboard, that is also there. So I think this is a very aesthetic piece, especially because iske jo wooden border hai na, that I think is looking bomb. थर्ड थिंग की तो भाई मेरे घर में इतनी ज्यादा जरूरत है. सो इट्स अ पैक ऑफ 3 सिजर्स एंड हाउ डू वी कीप लूजिंग सिजर्स इन द हाउस आई डोंट नो. दिस वन इज एक्चुअली अ ज़िगज़ैग सिजर पैक, बट नॉर्मली वी यूज सिजर्स टू लाइक जस्ट कट टैग्स या ओपन बॉक्सेस, तो उसके लिए भी काम आ जाएगा, बट दिस इज एक्चुअली मेंट फॉर क्राफ्टिंग पर्पस. आई विल गिव यू अ डेमो. सो जो सिजर के ऊपर जो ड्रॉइंग रहती है ना, वही पैटर्न में एक्चुअली इट कट. वी कट द सिजर पैक ओनली एंड सी. ये जो zigzag है ना, this is the designer I was talking about. तो हर एक पे अलग अलग डिजाइन है and I used to use them quite a lot to craft in school. Then we have this one जो मेरे बचपन में बहुत था, but I'm not sure if you've tried it. So I thought कि ये हॉल में इंक्लूड करना चाहिए. So मेरे स्कूल टाइम पे ना ये बड़ा ट्रेंड चलता था और पेन्स which used to look like pencils and these large forms of pencils, just anything in the shape of a pencil was something very sought after. I remember Nataraj ने भी red and black pen end में निकाला था, which used to look like the pencil but होता था pen. But I think कि इसकी capacity काफी ज़्यादा है. One thing that's a little annoying is how time consuming it is to open and close. क्योंकि every time you need a pencil, you can't just be like, you know, opening it like that. So I don't think this is super practical, but just to keep it on your desk, it might look good. I would, however, like to remove the sticker क्योंकि I think उसके बाद ये और pretty लग सकता है. Oh, then we have fridge magnets or whiteboard magnets. Is this whiteboard magnetic? This one's not magnetic. But normally इसका क्या purpose होता है कि if your whiteboard is magnetic or if your fridge is magnetic, then you can put up any important paper on it. So for me, when I used to have a whiteboard, कुछ भी ऐसा important invoice का paper रहता था, I used to just put on the whiteboard so that I don't lose it and later on I can find it or just remember my to-do list or something like that. So that's what these are used for. So आजकल पॉलीमर क्ले से कीचेन्स वगैरह बनाने का बड़ा ट्रेंड चला है, तो माई आइडिया बिहाइंड दिस वॉज, येस आई डिडंट थिंक कि ये अंदर से पोखल होगा, हॉलो होगा. सो वॉट यू कैन डू इज यू कैन टेक पॉलीमर क्ले, यू कैन पुट इट फिल इट इन दिस एंड देन यू कैन लाइक मार्क अ होल इन इट एंड यू कैन मेक अ कीचेन आउट ऑफ दीज मोल्ड्स. सो दीज आर एक्चुअली गोइंग टू एक्ट एज मोल्ड्स फॉर योर क्ले. लाइक ड्यूरिंग हैलोवीन यू कैन मेक अ पंपकिन वाला एंड ड्यूरिंग समर यू कैन मेक एन एप्पल वाला. सो देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ फन इन मोल्ड्स टू डीआईवाई अराउंड एंड दैट वाज व्हाई आई ऑर्डर्ड दिस. Then we have Apsara pencils, but this is like nothing like I've ever owned bachpan mein. So these are princess versions of Apsara pencils. So normally ye jo fancy wale pencils hote hain na, I used to not find them in branded pencil brands and kaafi baar uski lead toot jati thi ya they wouldn't be dark enough. So I'm glad that Apsara is experimenting in this zone and they've also written quotes on these pencils. Like I said, this one says Forever Princess. This one says Adventure Begins Here. This one has Belle hair. This one has Snow White hair. So if you are a Disney Princess fan, this pack, you will really like it. Then we have these crayons. I think in which hall, I don't remember which stationery hall, but in another stationery hall, we had those ball shaped crayons so that chote bachcho ko pakadne mein aasani hogi. So this is similar to that. Easy grip crayons, these are called. Like they are bigger crayons so that kids can hold it easily. So this mainly I'm showing for all our elder family members who have chote chote babies or who have chote chote nieces, like Mansi has Sherry. So if any of you have chote niece, they are chote nephews, you can consider getting this for them. This looks like a carrot only. So it's much easier to hold than a normal crayon. It's bigger in size, it's fatter from behind jahan se support hota hai. So these are a very good option for babies. This I think I'll include in the giveaway because abhi to mere family mein koi chota bachcha hai nahi. So if any of you have a nephew or niece, you should participate in the giveaway. I'll announce it very soon. Last time kabhi baaki hai na, to main pura saath mein announce karungi Instagram pe jaldi. Bachcho ka samaan bhi bahut expensive hone laga hai. Oh, these are fun erasers. They're number erasers, and you can use these to like teach your kids normal stuff or again your nieces and nephews stuff like addition, subtraction, division. So this is like a fun way. If you don't want to use those foam ke numbers, mere time pe fridge magnets wale bade bade plastic ke numbers and alphabet stick. So if you don't want to use that, this is another fun option. And after they've learned it, it's not going to be very relevant, then they can just use it up as an eraser. So I think that's nice. That's a very good concept. So see, for teaching, it's like 5 - 4 = 1. So ऐसा basic math उनको बचपन में सिखा सकते हो, and once they grown up, they can just use all of these up. And इसके colors भी अच्छे हैं, like they chosen a good color combo. Light blue के साथ थोड़ा सा dark blue, light green के साथ dark green. That's my life. Was almost nearing the end. We then have Nataraj ke glitter pens. I think we tried Cello ke glitter pens a few months ago. So let's see if these are better. I'm just gonna try it on the back of the fridge magnet pack. Oh no, nothing's coming out of this. Normally glitter pens work super smoothly on the hand, but isme se to kuch aa hi nahi raha hai. Do one's working fine for now, but if I'm trying it on a rough surface na to pen kharab ho raha hai. Found one jugadu paper. First impression, I found the Cello ones better. However, I'll try them and test them in our planner because usi pe I've tried most of the pens, so I'll see compare it to that paper. But first impression, thoda khurkuchuda hai, like it's a little rough. The price of this I think will be 100 rupees only. Because glitter pens ka standard yehi hai, 10 pens ke liye 100 rupees. So we need to give it some more time to get like our final thoughts on this. This next thing, I want to decorate our clothing rack. So ये है तो एक रस्सी, like वो normal cotton की रस्सी नहीं आती, paper की रस्सियाँ, but it has leaves on it. So along with this, if you put fairy light, you can just jazz up any corner in your room. I could even put this on our jhula and bring more life to it. So I thought this was a very interesting thing. This is the first time मैं ऐसा कुछ देख रही हूँ. Imagine if the leaves were green, I think it would look even better. Like ये जो अपनी bookshelf है, you can wrap it up around it and give it a more jungle vibe like that. We have chotu chotu post-it notes. Oh, so these are more document-oriented sticky notes. It says sign here. So, जो लोगों को बहुत signatures करने के रहते हैं, I think for them it's easy to just you know put it there. Like, so ये कब काम आएगा पता है? When you're handing over your task to someone else. So when bank वाले people have to drop off the document, जब वो physically आपके साथ नहीं है, कि मैम यहाँ पे sign करो, यहाँ पे sign करो, यहाँ पे sign करो. So these notes are helpful for that. इसका claim ये है कि stick strongly होगा, but निकलते वक्त paper फटेगा नहीं. It's the claim on this. Like not exactly this, I'll tell you. Yeah, sticks securely yet removes cleanly is what they're claiming. So when people are not there to guide you, these sticky notes are supposed to guide you where all you're supposed to sign, and these are just to flag anything like that. Then we have a correction tape. I have not used a whitener in a very very long time. So tell me if you still use whiteners. Because my school ne kabhi kabhi alag hota tha, kabhi kabhi alag nahi hota tha. So I used to just carry it for safety, but bahut kam use karne mein aata. So this I'll put in a giveaway. So I'm not opening it. But it does look like it's the wood board tape wala whitener jispe aap actually likh sakte ho. Yaar wo liquid wala whitener aata tha, so you had to wait for it to dry and then you can write on it. This is a tape one. And last product is a glue pen. What? जब अंदर पड़ा था ना तब I thought this was like a highlighter. Oh, this is that normal glue. that used to carry in school. So I used to buy these on and off, but majorly फिर मैं फेविकॉल ही यूज कर लेती थी, but I would just carry it because I would have it. I don't know how strong this will be, but this is a weird product to end the haul on. So the bad news is that this was the last website I had planned for our stationery series. So what were my thoughts on stationery bazaar? I liked के ये जो अप्सरा के pencil packs वगैरह है वो single piece में मिले, and normally जो ऐसे newer launches होते हैं ना, during my school time I would have to go only to the stationery store and ask the भैया के क्या नया है, show me something different. But we were able to find tiny nitbits online, so I do appreciate the new variety and the price point also I do find good. But I think I would like to explore stationery bazaar more के और क्या different papers में क्या variety होगी, आप what अगर दिखा दें. But first impression it was good, like single pieces and fun pieces भी है उनके पास, so I do like our experience this time. So please give me ideas कि अब stationery hauls या stationery related content पे अपन क्या अलग कर सकते हैं. Do not forget to comment down below because I'm enjoying making these stationery videos and I know you love them the most too. But if you enjoyed watching this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. And if you did not enjoy watching this video, bindaas, give it a thumbs down. I will see you in a brand new video very, very soon. Until then, goodbye.